Dan Perlman joins us now with the Eclipse safety warning. And as you can see, Dan is already wearing the glasses.
Looking good, yes.
Yeah, exactly. You know, I like to be prepared. The glasses obviously do look a little bit funny as you kind of take a look around them, but really we cannot emphasize this enough. You really need them today. We went ahead and checked Dr. Daniel Straka, an ophthalmologist here in town. He laid it out pretty clearly, saying if you stare at the eclipse without the glasses, you could damage your retina. In some cases, the damage may be temporary. In other cases, well, it's a different story, and it may be irreversible.
That damage can be mild blurring of the vision, loss of some of your central vision, and even blind spots in your vision. And like I said, that's permanent. And unfortunately, there's no known treatment to try to reverse some of those changes.
Now, I know it is hard to see, but if you read the fine print there, it says these glasses are ISO certified for eclipse viewing. You want to make sure your glasses are the same if you have those today. Of course, if you don't have them yet, good news, you may still be able to pick up a pair. Just head over to our website, that's NBC4i.com, for a list of places where you may be able to grab some a little bit later on today. This morning, we are live in Columbus. Dan Perlman, NBC4.